This one's too big?
It's pretty big, yeah. Good for like sand or sawdust or like mulch. But not so much for big rock, you know what I mean?
There you go, $4,500. That's a pretty good deal.
Yeah, all good pins, all fucking nice true pins.
You can make that for $4,500.
Fuck no, man. You could probably cut these brackets off right here and fucking just sell the brackets for like $2,000.
Yeah.
And the cutting blades were $2,000, I bet. These things right here, fucking 600 American each. And the metal one's 900 American. Go from this side.
I need another machine. Scoop it in.
Good, you better. Get the fucking operators all over.
For like fucking 6 months.